faster.
Come on, pal. Yeah. Okay there. Yep. Easy now. Yeah. Whoa. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah.
I don't need no new friends on the road. Get on.
I know, boy. Nearly done. Let's go, boy.
Yep.
Yeah. Easy, easy. Okay, fella. Yep. Thank you. Boat! What? Yep.
Someplace I can take you.
Welcome, one. Welcome all.
Here it is. No local store's got iron this nice. Oh, look at this. Relax.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, God damn it.
Are you okay? That don't look good.
It's fine.
I see you're bleeding.
Will you quit hassling me and leave me be? I
won't forget that.
Howdy to you. What are you sending then? We'll post this with the next courier.
Thanks, partner.
Welcome, one. Welcome all.
Always welcome at the Welcome Center, yes.
Welcome to our...
You got any rooms?
Rooms ready whenever you need.
You ugly bastard. You're getting old. Old and... No wonder they all leave you.
Reduce the criminal element significantly, but more than that, raise the cultural element. I know we have transformed Strawberry into a veritable Versailles of the West. A Venice in the mountains. Manhattan without the pollution. We are a sophisticated place for sophisticated folk. Whether you're stopping for an hour or a... We embrace food.
Just get out of my way.
Hey, don't barge me.
Thank you. Morning, mister.
Welcome back, mister.
Thank you. Yep. Look out!
What is the problem
here, huh?
That is something else.
Can I offer you a ride somewhere?
Mr. Sinclair? Huh?
Oh, hello. Can I help you?
Oh, I'm sorry for intruding. Mrs. Sinclair?
Yes? How did you know?
I'm looking for your husband.
My husband?
Yeah.
He's dead. He's been dead since just before Francis was born, 1 year ago.
Your husband, Francis, is dead?
No, this is Francis. My husband, Tom, is dead.
I'm a little confused.
Yes, I think you are. What was your name?
That's not important. Excuse me. Go, boy. Giddy up.
It's okay, boy.
Okay there, boy? Come on now, boy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Welcome, friend. Enjoy your trip. morning, mister.
Good morning, mister.
Joe-san.
Good to see someone who ain't afraid of hard work.
Hello, sir.
Good morning.
Joe-san, good morning.
You
seem good spirits, miss. Hello, ma'am.
Hi there.
Excuse me, madam, behind you. Hello, gentlemen.
We're open for business now.
So, buying or selling? Oh, that is no surprise at all.
Sorry, lady. Morning. Morning, mister.
You doing okay?
Maybe grab a rag and clean that blood off of you.
You mind your business, I'll mind mine. Hello, mister.
You look wrong
morning,
in these
lady.
Clothes, okay?
Good morning, sir.
I thought I'd see you again. Please look around. Much to see. I have quite the skills, if you have the right ingredients.
Trust nobody's missing this.
You know, I have quite the list of devoted customers. Big names, very hush-hush. Something in mind? All I need are the right materials.
I won't ask too many questions about its previous ownership.
Sure. I'll take a look. Sure, I suppose. Done and done.
Prefer an element of mystery. Hi there. How can I help you?
Hi, folks.
Good morning.
Morning to you.
Dawn?
Morning, ma'am.
Good lovely morning, morning to you.
Break it up now. Come on.
Got
oh, Jesus. Well.
Just leave me out of here, okay?
high school, boy.
Do you need...
Yeah. Oh.
Look at this piece of shit here.
Okay, fella.
Howdy. Happy to help you start over.
What the hell is wrong? Do you need something?
Welcome, sir. Come in and have a browse.
I can see you look after your firearm.
Would you be interested in me changing some of the parts at all? I can do some nice ornate engraving on there, if you like. Good price. Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun. Glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't. I've got some better stocks that would fit that gun. Can add to stability. Maybe I should have chosen a smaller store in Chinatown. Something cheaper. But I'm sure things will turn around.
Thank you.
I hope this store brings more people to Chinatown, but I am still waiting. We also offer an engraving service, in case you are interested. Can I help you find something? Hello,
mister. See you again soon.
Good morning.
Getting dust in my eyes.